I am Muhammad Khaliq, admin of muffy.com. Now we will learn how to find skewness of given ungrouped data in MS Excel. This is our ungrouped data and we will find its skewness over here. Formula for skewness is SKEW, and now we will select the given ungrouped data, close the bracket, and we had found the skewness of this given ungrouped data. Thank you.